Self-managed customers can now host Appian on Kubernetes. Deploying with Kubernetes leads to greater resilience in comparison to a traditional deployment and allows faster time to value for Appian customers while maintaining a continuity of user experience for Appian developers and end users. So what is Kubernetes? In short, it's a platform for orchestrating containerized applications, but that's a bit of a mouthful. So let's break it down into two parts, containerized applications and orchestration. Traditionally, applications have been deployed monolithically. That is to say, the entire application is installed and run as a single unit. Containerized applications, on the other hand, split the application into small independent services, each of which is responsible for a specific set of functions. These services all work together to provide the full functionality of the application. Breaking the application up this way means that if one service encounters an error, the entire application does not need to restart. A new instance of just that service can be started. But managing the starting and stopping of the large number of services, not to mention routing traffic to each service, can quickly become quite complicated. That's where orchestration comes in. Kubernetes provides the tools to automate the management of your containerized application, just like a conductor in an orchestra makes sure that all of the players and instruments are playing together as they should. Kubernetes orchestrates your application to make sure that it's running smoothly. If one of your services goes offline, Kubernetes will notice and can automatically start another instance. If one service is experiencing excessive load, Kubernetes can route traffic to a duplicate service to make sure performance is not impacted. In addition, Appian on Kubernetes includes the Appian Operator. The Appian Operator expands upon the basic orchestration provided by Kubernetes to automate the starting and stopping of Appian services. It monitors the current state of the system, compares it to the desired state, and then makes changes to the current state to bring it in line with the desired state. Appian makes the switch to a Kubernetes deployment simple with a provided migration tool. Both migrated and fresh installations are supported in your data center or in one of the major cloud providers. Regardless of which service it's deployed on, Appian on Kubernetes provides Appian customers with enhanced resiliency and sets the foundation for automated scaling. Sound exciting? You can learn more by searching Kubernetes at docs.appian.com or by reaching out to your account executive today.